start early and I stay late. My journey began when I was just 4 years old. Little did I know that I'd be competing for Grand Slams one day.
Game. Set a match. A team. Three sets to two.
I'm not an overnight success. I've worked really hard for this. Even when I had every reason to quit. But I always bounced back. Because deep down I know I can do better. The hardest part in becoming a champion? Taking a break. Duravit. Upgrade your everyday.